ahead, we are continuing our commitment 2012 coverage tonight with our latest candidate profile. Tonight, we'll learn more about Democrat Jon Hinck. News 8's Paul Merrill takes a closer look.
Jon Hinck is 58 years old. He lives in Portland with his wife and daughter. Hinck was educated at UPenn and UC Berkeley Law School. He works as an attorney and represents parts of Portland in the State House of Representatives.
We should tell super PACs that we're not interested in their spending in our race.
One of Jon Hinck's goals is to get big money out of policymaking.
We've got to stop having the most powerful interests dictate the rules under which they operate. The rules should be fair and work for ordinary people more than they work for the most powerful entities.
If elected to represent Maine in the U.S. Senate, the Portland attorney vows to face down the powerful special interests in Washington.
I am resistant to the influence of the powerful. I'm willing to work with them. They have an obvious, important role in America's economy, but they cannot control, and I think too many senators are afraid to stand up to them.
This state representative says he's stood up to formidable foes in the past.
I'm probably the only candidate who's negotiated with the Soviet Union, which I did over the capture of seven people who I successfully negotiated to get released.
Hinck spent 9 years working with Greenpeace and helped co-found the national organization Greenpeace USA, bringing together all of the group's different factions. His first job out of college was teaching English in Iran, and in the mid-90s he served as acting attorney general of the Pacific nation of Palau as it fought for sovereignty. Here at home, Hinck's job creation plan is to focus on small businesses.
One of the major things is to balance the scales so that we do not keep putting the regulations and the emphasis in our spending on ways that help massive business.
Even as he takes aim at big businesses, Hinck says he's not afraid that they'll threaten to pack up and leave when faced with the prospect of tighter government controls.
Let's make sure we have standards if we're going to grant them access. If they think they're going to move away and shun the United States, then they would have to question whether or not they can give up easy access to the American market.
Hinck doesn't seem concerned with the fact that he's not well known.
Had I been 25 years in public office, I'm sure I would be a heck of a lot better known. I'm not sure I'd be a better candidate. I'm as good as I could be the way I've put together my background and the experience that I've had.
Tomorrow night, our profile on the fourth and final Democrat in this race, Benjamin Pollard. He's a Portland-based builder with almost no experience in elected office. Hear why he says that actually makes him the best candidate. In the studio, Paul Merrill, News 8.